Quick tip of the day with Coach Sean. Today I'm going to talk about staying behind your four-seam fastball. Stay behind four-seam fastball when our hand and our fingers behind the ball. I like to use a hockey puck to simulate the center of the ball and releasing it right off our fingertips as we throw. Ideally, the hockey puck should come rolling back to you if you throw it correctly. You should see benefits from both pitching and throwing doing this drill.